pull the trigger, if you don't. Pull the trigger.
And it's like a pullback, and it's loaded, and it's tight, real light trigger.
Here, I'll pull the trigger all the way.
The special's not bad.
Correct. You're being too scared of you're not pulling that trigger.
Oh yeah. I forgot to do y'all pull all the way down.
Keep a good grip on it. Push the button.
Put your thumb away from there.
What?
Put your thumb down away from that slide. There you go.
Just to let you know, when you're transferring a gun,
it's hard to hit anything with this gun because it's so short.
Yeah.
So, just always drop your mag.
Nope.
Hold it up like this, okay,
mm-hmm.
So I can see your face.
You gotta push that up.
Okay.
Hold that.
Yep, yep, yep.
And
this one? Same exact thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Here.
Can you shoot the low?
See
that? Yep. Shot to the right.
Pull that
back with your finger. Now, re-trigger. What I'm saying is, I shot to the right. Yep, shooting to the right and high.
Point him in the direction. Does shoot right behind, doesn't it?
Yep. That's where the mine hit, too.
That's shooting right and high.
Zero.
If it's shooting right.
It's in the back position, so.
We both shot almost identical on our targets.
Yeah, I know.
So,
we're both at the middle.
Let's see if I want to. Shooting right. Move this left a little bit. Think. You just have to. You think it's a top of fate.
That's a Beretta. This one is, right? That's a Beretta, yeah.
Yeah, now I gotta get a pistol.
I call those guns Luigi.
Yeah.
For obvious reasons.
Gotta get Lindsay to shoot one.
I don't want to shoot that one, Lindsay. Yeah, you got to load it up, but I don't want to shoot it anymore. No.
I'll shoot a little bastard, I don't care.
I won't have no ammo for at home.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so go back to the rifle range.
Yep. Shoot two more.
In my pocket. Alright, so that was in the cases.
Take care of it.
You want to blast the shot, you know, two times?
Oh. Can I come shoot that